Dear 12th standard students, wish you all a good luck, greetings and good wishes. This is the time you are just preparing very hard for your board exams. We wish you all a good luck once again. Now through this sequential program called Entrance to Entrances, we have been giving you the information regarding your career development. And it is almost a career guidance and counseling program. In that, as a second episode, I am interested to give all the information regarding NIFT exam, that is National Institute of Fashion Technology. This institution, National Institute of Fashion Technology, is under the Ministry of Textiles of Government of India, offering the courses regarding various garments and all these ornaments, leather garments, communication, designing, etc. And it is a research-based institution. And in this field, all the technological courses are available in this institution. And it's a prestigious institution. This institution, NIFT, is offering undergraduation, post-graduation, as well as doctorate courses in various fields regarding fashion technology. And this NIFT has got 16 campuses in Bangalore, Bhopal, Gandhinagar, Hyderabad, Bhubaneswar, Chennai, Jodhpur, Hazra, Kannur, Kolkata, Patna, Raebareli, Mumbai, New Delhi, Shillong, Srinagar. What are the courses available at NIFT? Bachelor of Designing, a 4-year course. AD, that is Accessory Design. FC, Fashion Communication. FD, Fashion Designing. And then Knitwear Designing, Leather Designing, Textile Designing, and Technology Course, BF Tech, that is Bachelor of Fashion Technology in Apparel Production, Fashion Technology, Apparel Production. And regarding PG Course, 2-year course, Post-graduation course, Master of Designing and Master of Fashion Management and Master of Fashion Technology. For all these courses, the candidates are selected based on various examinations conducted by NIFT. And it is an All India based exam. First, let us talk about BDS, Bachelor of Designing. They are supposed to write the test examinations called Creative Ability Test, CAT, and General Ability Test, GAT. This is a written test. And after getting through in this test, they are supposed to write a test called Situation Test. And in BF Tech, they are supposed to write General Ability Test. To get the admission in MDS, they have to write Creative Ability Test and General Ability Test. These two tests are written tests. After that, they must undergo the group discussion and a personal interview to get the qualification. And same examination has to be written by the students, aspiring student for MFM and MF Tech, Master of Fashion Management and Master of Fashion Technology. These tests are focusing towards testing the knowledge, aptitude, and general ability of the students. Regarding the mark pattern for BDS, Creative Ability Test 50%, General Ability Test 30%, and Situation Test 20%. And MDS, Creative Ability Test 40%, General Ability Test 30%, and Group Discussion Personal Interview 30%. For Bachelor of Fashion Technology, General Ability Test 100%, Master of Fashion Management, General Ability Test 70%, Group Discussion Personal Interview 30%. For MFM, General Ability Test 70%, Group Discussion Personal Interview 30%. So, regarding the syllabus is concerned, in General Ability Test, Quantitative Aptitude Ability, Communication Ability, English, Analytical Ability, General Knowledge, and Current Affairs. And the marks are distributed for Bachelor of Designing respectively as 20, 25, 25, 15, 15. And for MTS it is 20, 30, 30, 25, 15. This is how we have to face that exam. Regarding the creative ability test for both UG and PG, and observations and perceptions, concepts, creativity, designing ability, and creative initiativeness, all these things will be tested. For BF Tech, MF Tech, MFM students, the examination will be conducted for 180 minutes for entirely for general ability test. The syllabus is quantitative ability, communication ability, English communication, analytical logical ability, general knowledge, current affairs, and case study. So like this, the syllabus is constructed. And in analytical logical ability, how to solve the problems, and reasoning, assertion, inference, concepts, all these things will be there. And general knowledge and current affairs, the student must be thorough. In case study, depending upon the situation, how the students can plan will be asked. And the situation test, meaning with the, what do you call, given materials and with a given environment, how to design, that will be examined in a time of 15 to 20 minutes, how the communications and how to, what do you call, involve the new concepts and all these things, how to problem solving, all these things will be the part of this test. And how to apply for this, and ages below 23 for writing this, applying for this UG courses, and 5 years relaxation will be given for scheduled caste candidate, scheduled tribes, and alternately gifted, that is physically challenged people. The students would have taken any group to apply for this Bachelor of Designing. If it is Bachelor of Technology, BF Tech, and they should have taken Physics, Chemistry and Maths in their group. And these are the eligibility criteria regarding the to apply for this undergraduate course. To apply for post-graduation course, they would have completed any one of the undergraduate degree or an undergraduate degree under NIFT. And how to apply for this? You have to go into the website www.nift.ac.in, and this online application commences from 14-12-2020. You can apply till 21-1-2021. If you miss the date, the last date with penalty of rupees 5000, 24-1-2021. And all this editing, correction you can do, the website will open between 25-1-2021 to 28-1-2021. You can download an admit card on 1-2-2021. And the examination date for undergraduation, post-graduation is 14-2-2021. And all these objections, observations can be recorded between 17-2021 to 22-2021. The results will be declared probably in February or March of 2021. And this is how all the details regarding NIFT, you just go to the website www.nift.ac.in or http://applyadmission.net.nic.in. And regarding the fees, examination fees is concerned, general candidate, OBC, general economically weaker section, rupees 2000. And if you belong to scheduled caste, scheduled tribe and physically challenged, it is 1000 rupees. Wish you all a good luck. Thank you.